Bosch Rexroth are here at Sunderland University to support the students entering into the digital world of manufacturing. We are here to help AMAP bridge the gap between the technology labs in the universities and colleges and look towards the real world, real industry, and move forward with the technology and help the students for the future.
Our team of experts are on hand to give students some demonstrations, some practical hands-on experience, and to show them the hardware in action.
Here we have the Haglund demonstration unit, which is showcasing Odin. It's using artificial intelligence and machine learning algorithms to give overall health index on both a component level and a complete system level. This allows manufacturers to make data-driven decisions on when they need to start changing components so that they can maintain consistently high levels of production without unexpected downtime. This is achieved using intelligent sensors to feed a self-learning algorithm that forms the basis of predictive analysis.
The MMS 4.0 Industry 4 training rig is the perfect training system to learn about automation within industry, where connectivity of the sensors and the evaluation of the data is shown to improve the machine process on the automation assembly line. The rig has an open core platform, meaning it is connected to other drives, PLCs and systems from other suppliers. This versatility makes it the perfect rig to train upon.
This is our Industry 4 connected hydraulics training rig, where we can show students how the hardware and software from Bosch Rexroth can help them overcome the challenges they will face in industry.
Our augmented reality demonstration shows how artificial intelligence can be applied to the design and assembly phase of production. We wanted to demonstrate how this functionality can be applied within industry and the benefits it provides our company and our customers. From designing, building and transforming models, this enables the design team to get closer to the customer in the supply chain. It's a kind of sandpit, so we can make mistakes in the virtual world before any metal is cut and anything is physically built.
The PLC demonstration was super interesting to me because we'd done something like that in second year of university, and it was interesting to see that being implemented in a workplace.
The machines are very interesting. Yeah, I'd like to work on them one day.
What we endeavoured to do today was to show people that Industry 4.0 was not a huge, complicated subject. You can break it down into bite-sized components and gradually increase your requirements as time goes on. You can start with a very simple thing. You can use your mobile phone and a little simple sensor, and you can get started with Industry 4.0. And then you can work all the way up to an extremely complex production performance management system.
I thought that the presentations were really useful for people needing that sort of thing in industry, and the guys that did the presentation were really knowledgeable about what they were talking about.
We're really pleased to host the event for these 2 days with Bosch Rexroth here at AMAP, and it's given our students and our wider industry contacts the opportunity firsthand to actually experience and have hands-on trials of the equipment and demonstrations of the product, as well as really informative presentations backed up by working examples.
The main thing I'll take away from everything today is what's happening in the industry at the moment, especially as someone going into the workforce next year, hopefully. It's good to be up to date with the new things happening.